everyone. My name is Ignatius, a primary student from SJK Chonghua 4.5 miles. Today, I'm going to introduce a game called Sea Life, which I made it, and I think I made this game from Play Store because I see Play Store there's a game like this, and I modify it and it become like this. So now I'm going to say about the parts. There's an LED light, a potentiometer, and an ultrasonic sensor. The LED light will bling every 10 times every 100 seconds, and that's when the shark come out. And the ultrasonic sensor will sense your hand, so it will control the crab here, up and down. So now the potentiometer will control the crab left and right also. So now I'm going to say the sprites. Now the crab is the main character. So it moves by these two, it will control the crab. And level two, it moves right like this. Right. And fish one, it will go down like this. Down. See, down. Okay, and fish 3 is movement, it's also like fish 1. And frog, it will glide like this, glide to the same position. And ghost 1, every 10 seconds it will go to crab. And shark, it will sleep 100 seconds and then swim around and then sleep 100 seconds again. Octopus, it will bounce. Okay, bounce. It will bounce, so, and the internet connection, it will just stay there, nothing, okay? Crab, okay, if the crab touch level 2, it will plus 1 point. If touch fish 1, it will plus 3 points. If touch fish 3, it will move 10 steps away from fish 3. And if it touch frog, it will plus 5 points. If it touch the ghost, it will minus 10 points. If it touch the shark, it will minus 20 points. And if it touch the octopus, it will go to the fish 3 position. And if it touch internet connection, it will move 450 steps away from the internet connection. And so now I'm going to play the game. Demo. Okay, so I lose. And now I think this game is very hard. You know, it's very challenging because it's very fast. All the sprites move very fast. All the characters move very fast. So you need to be it's challenging and you need to be alert. So that's all from me. Thank you.